Marjorie Taylor Greene, aka Ku Klux Cruella DeVille, wanted to bring a big white balloon to the State of the Union. That balloon's actually kind of the perfect symbol of the Republican Party on the eve of its demise. It's all white, full of air, hollow, childish, handled by an ignorant demagogue, pops with a very loud noise if you apply even the slightest pressure to it. Looks like it's rising, but each day it's slowly deflating until there will ultimately be nothing left.